Nakakain na ba kayo ng siomai na gawa sa mushroom? O kabuti?
So, first time ko na makakain ng mushroom siomai dito sa Changi Niwana sa harapan ng Quezon Provincial Capital after my morning run.
Sige po, gusto ko yung mahalang.
Sobrang asang po ito. Thank you po.
Oh.
As I took my first bite, hindi ako makapaniwala na gawa ito sa mushroom.
Nasurpresa ako ah. The siomai was bursting with flavor. Meron siyang unique earthy taste na hindi kasing lasa ng siomai na natikman ko before.
The texture was also spot on.
Napaka-juicy niya, meaty, and had just the right amount of chewiness.
Healthy pa, no? Walang halong kemikal. Ang sarap ng natural.
Sabi ni Mom Carlene, it is homemade at mismong sa mushroom farm niya galing ang mga ingredients.
Tandaan natin, Carlene Mushroom. Yan si Ma'am. Sorry, Yaya. Pumunta natin pag nag-bike tayo doon.
Sige po.
Doon ako nakakain sa ano yung shed, yung may burger. Saka yung crumble ba yun?
Yes.
Crumble. Sarap din. So first time yung kumain ng mushroom na siomai. Ang sarap pala. So dito tayo sa Kapitolyo ngayon.
I would definitely recommend trying out itong mushroom siomai na ito, lalo na kung health conscious kayo. It's healthy, delicious, and a great alternative to traditional siomai. So if you're ever in the neighborhood, be sure to give it a try.
So ito ay mushroom chicharon o bichiron. Tikman natin nga.
Parang balot ng ano ah, ng manok. Ang crunchy, no? Ang lutong.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more food adventures.